Top story tonight, two more torch vehicles in York County. Police say they are connected to several others. Good evening, everyone. I'm Kim Lumman.
And I'm Ron Martin. Five vehicle arsons in 7 days in York County. Police say each time the arsonist left behind playing cards. Today's happened in Shrewsbury and New Freedom.
News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock has covered every crime. He joins us live from Shrewsbury with more. Hi, Ed.
Good evening, Ron and Kim. The fire that engulfed this van was so hot that it melted a fiberglass ladder on the roof. The van's owner doesn't know why he was targeted, but like other victims of a serial arsonist, he wants to know what that person gained.
I think there's like really sick people out there.
As her brother's Chevy pickup went up in flames, Natasha Fran stood on the front steps of her Shrewsbury home. She spotted more than a dozen playing cards on the front lawn.
The king card was laying right there, and the ace was, like, right there.
Over the last 7 days, playing cards have been left at the scene of five suspicious vehicle fires in southern York County. And now police have made a possible connection. Police say they may be related to a canceled King of Hearts charity dance at Susquehannock High School. On the district's website, the principal announced that the dance set for Thursday was canceled after the school received anonymous warnings that someone planned to bring a weapon to the dance.
This is the only thing that's really popping up at us is this dance.
A playing card Natasha Franz picked up had a message on it.
The king card said, "All kings are dancing, serious, stop trying."
Police aren't sure what it means, but they don't think there is a connection to the victims.
The victims are random.
Tom Parsley was the last victim. His dog started barking at 3:55 a.m., but the sound of firefighters banging on his door really got his attention. His Ford Econoline van was engulfed in flames.
It's my work van. It's my livelihood. My ladders, all my tools burned up.
Whatever game the arsonist is playing, police say somebody is going to get hurt, and it could be the arsonist if they get too close to fires like this one. If it turns out to be a juvenile, the police chief wants that person prosecuted as an adult. That's the story from York County. Back to you.
What a senseless crime. All right. Thank you, Ed.